I'm from India, the central part of India, town called Nagpur, and I lived there since till the first 21 years of my life, did my engineering. Then I moved around in India a bit. In 1988, I came to the US to study at Purdue University. About hobbies and stuff, a lot of things that typically people do to relax, like watching movies, cricket. Recently, I've taken up a lot of trekking, mountaineering, like things like that. I enjoy cooking, stuff like that. Yeah. Music. Even research is part of the hobby.